We are all students in the School of Big Storms. We have learned what happens when governments, families, and communities aren't prepared for hurricanes. Now, scientists say a changing climate may mean more frequent and violent storms, and we need to act before the next big storm hits to prepare and protect families and communities and restore the natural defense system, the wetlands and forests that protect us all from high water and winds. Together, we can do it. Learn how